two trucks having sex. My muscles, my muscles.
I hope it's not playing my audio in the background. Oops. All right. Call of Duty, Black Ops Cold War. Okay, well, I have drops turned on. I don't know if that does anything. Right, can we, like... Do you want me to put something on the screen? It looks a little bit empty. I don't know. What do we put on there? Oh, it's a busy day for Blizzard services. And I'm logged in. How big of a download is this going to be? Okay, it's not big. It's not big. Now, the stream will lag a little bit, but it's going to download real quick. Don't worry. It's fine. I promise. It's a fast download. Don't worry about it. Come on, speed it up! Hurry! Put the funny Homer card, man. I don't have an image of that right now. Alright, it's nearly downloaded. Don't worry, just hang in there. Hang in there. Should I go and get some food? Like, maybe I should, I don't know. I'm kind of hungry. All right, there you go. All right, it's done. Welcome back, welcome back. All right, the game's ready. I mean, do I want to get food first though? Like, I don't know, the fucking game's ready to go. I don't know, I don't really want to... get some food. You're gonna wait. All right, do you want me to put mouth moves on for you? This might take a while. That's not gonna get a VOD mute, is it? Fucking hope not. All right, let me put on a little gift for you here. All right, what do you want? What do you want? I got black, I got white, what you want? Okay, pictures. What gifts have we got? You want a Morshu? All right, a rare Morshu just for you, okay? Just for you. Leave him there for a bit. Okay. And leave that there. Because I'm going to get some real quick food. Should I get a coffee as well? Yeah. Yeah. Also, why did you just say shut the fuck up? That's rude. What's wrong with that? I don't know what they did wrong. Anyway, yeah. I'll be back. Let me just go ahead and play all this in Windows Media Player. All right, fuck you all. I'll be back in a bit.
This is the story of a girl. 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 This is the story of a girl.
This is how we do.
Somebody told me, la 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 la.
You don't like this? This one's not like a banger, it's just kind of like funny. How you doing? Scared you? Yeah, this song is proof that AC/DC, you gotta have it on the guitars. Otherwise, it sounds a bit like this. Goodbye, Morshoe. Thanks for taking over. I'm gonna delete that now. The rare Morshoe. I'm gonna skip this one. It's kind of doing my head in. Give me a banger. This is a good one. Wasn't even the Goosebumps theme. Do you like that bit in... I like that bit in the Goosebumps theme where the dog barks. Right, well, I've got the noodles. I'd rather eat them before I get started. But, like, should probably see if I can at least open the game. Nothing... I'm gonna try that. Alright, whatever happens now. I don't know what's gonna happen when I open this. I'm very scared. Ugh! The value? Is it a theme for every Modern Warfare? They normally are like 300 megabytes. 300 megabytes! Okay, I allow that on my firewall? Sure, I don't see why not. I'm really scared of doing this. I normally prepare, like, get the game set up, but I can't do that right now. I mean, I could, but I'm not. I don't know, I don't want to stop streaming. Well, alt tabbing works. Allow access. Oh, it froze. Okay, it's fine. I see the intro. Do I have the game ready, drivers? Are you fucking kidding me? No, I don't. I don't need him. It's fine. Forget about it. We don't need no... An error occurred. Let me show you what I'm seeing right now. Are you ready? Check this out. Are you ready? This is what I said would happen. I told you this would happen. You ready? What does this even mean, chat? An error occurred. Sale 630. Nuclear bug. What's a nuclear bug? The fuck does that even mean for me?
Mambo number five.
Well, it's also installing shaders. Yay! I'm, you know what it is? I bet it's the same shit that disconnects me when I'm playing Modern Warfare, and I saw this coming. I knew it. Because it's Battle.net. It doesn't fucking work. Well, just the game works. Is it ever going to download those shaders or what? Is something going to happen? Well, how about we just try opening it again? Nuclear bug. What's a nuclear bug? Alright, I'm gonna turn the album off if that's good for you. I know it's a banger. Okay, I'll play at least one song that I like. Blockbuster video. Not to imply I don't like those songs, but... Nah, I gotta do the end. Right, well... I guess I'll just try it again. Let's try it again! I don't know what's gonna happen. God, I hate Battle.net so much. I bet if this doesn't work, which I said, I don't know, not stream it, I guess. Fucking god damn it, I knew this would happen! Ugh! It happens every fucking game that I play. Oh, you wanna get disconnected? Okay. I did warn you. I said this is what happens when I don't prepare. I don't like how you can see Shadow playing. Why is that happening? I got a pre-order. Eggs bought it for me. Here comes the disconnect. I'm seeing something different on my monitor to what you're seeing. Oh, God. It's gonna disconnect. Look, it's frozen. Can I at least get on the fucking main menu, please? It's gonna crash. Yep. It's done. I know this. This happens with my Modern Warfare as well. It freezes. And then it'll disconnect. Ready? It's gonna happen. Also, are those shaders ever gonna go up? Yeah, it's completely frozen. It's not moving. Nothing's happening. I need a coffee. Is this ever gonna fucking work? Is this ever gonna load? Come on, bro. Just give us something here, please. It's completely frozen. Is this ever gonna go? How fucking long is it gonna get a what? Beta gameplay, by the way. I'm sure this won't happen when it comes out. Appropriate song. Why do you think I played it? What is this a mix of? It's Linkin Park's In the End and the Doobie Brothers, What a Fool Believes. COD time. Don't get your hopes up. I tried so hard. I got so far. What is going on with this? There's nothing fucking moving. I'm gonna just pour some coffee real quick. What do you even do? Can I alt tab? The game is completely frozen. It's completely frozen. Well, how do I get out of this? Am I gonna have to use Task Manager? All right. Where's Task Man? End. Goodbye. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Holy shit, that froze my entire computer doing that. That froze my entire computer. What is it? Okay. That froze my entire computer when I closed that. I couldn't move my mouse. What the fuck? Okay. Let's try. This normally works for Modern Warfare. So what am I going to do? I'm going to end the program entirely on Task Manager. Did you see anything happen when that happened on stream? I'm not very surprised. I did see this coming. Because it's fucking Call of Duty and it sucks. It's the nuclear bug. Who? What? Oh boy. You know what's funny? My specs are recommended. Everything is recommended. I'm not even kidding. Everything I have is recommended. My system, my graphics card, my CPU, my RAM, my fucking hard disk, everything is recommended. It won't even fucking, you know why it won't work? Because it's fucking Blizzard. It's not fucking connecting me. Can I turn this album off? It's stressing me out. Okay, I gotta leave this song on, actually. I gotta leave this on. Oh, fucking hell. This song's just gonna make me sad. Because now I'm feeling it, you know? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and attempt to open this again. And hopefully it's not gonna fucking freeze my computer, because that is a little bit scary, I'm not gonna lie. Recommended to download. To re-download? To what? Your game did not shut down properly during your last session. Would you like to start in safe mode? No! Fuck that, we don't need that shit. Don't tell me you're trying to play WoW. The fuck would I be playing that for? I don't play that shit. Alright, what you got for me, COD? Xbox One, Modern Warfare, Call of Duty. Alright, the intro is just frozen and skipped itself. I didn't press any button. YMCA! Is it ever gonna install the shaders? It's frozen again. Wait, no, it's moving now. It's going really fast. Ah, now it's frozen again. Explain this, atheists. Cool game. It just freezes. Hey, at least the mouse works. What's going on up here? That's what I want to know, what's going on up here. Like, is that ever going to go up? Ah, piece of shit. I don't even care how hot this coffee is. I'm just going straight in. That was a babby sip. Shaders. Like, what can I do about this? Can I, like, is it gonna disconnect if I wait? Get the latest drivers. Isn't that gonna, like, balls everything up if I do that while streaming? Am I still connecting? This is my attempt to just even play the game. Cool. Just freezes. Recommended specs, by the way. Recommended specs. I'm on recommended. You can look it up. I'm recommended. No, it won't. Are you sure? Close the game and do it again? What the fuck do you think I'm doing? What do you think I just did? I did that and it's the same shit. Sorry, this song makes me want to go achieve something in life. Yeah, I don't want to install drivers. End the stream. Update drive isn't started again. Maybe, but why would that fix this? Are you gonna call me a small brain? Say one more thing like that and you're gonna get an absolute pickle surprise, I'll tell you. Alright, this is my jam, I'm ready. Oh wow, that's a hot coffee. That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Alright, well, bad Wi-Fi. Alright, this guy will die. Check this out. I absolutely hit him with the stick, you know? Now, I will say, like, even Modern Warfare doesn't freeze this bad. Bruh. Like, hold on, let's hear the menu music. Okay. Sounds like that. I'm gonna be hearing that a lot. Killed the man on stream, yes. Absolutely. Dead, Will. Look, you're gonna... I haven't even seen that username in my life. And he joins, and he's instantly chatting shit. That's awfully bold. That's an awfully hard coffee pot. I think I need to install shaders. But I can't do that because the fucking game's frozen! Young man. There's no need to be down, I said, young man. Oh, what's that noise? What is that noise? That's horrible. All right, I'm about to end it. Do you want to see what's gonna happen? Probably it's gonna crash my computer. Goodbye. End the task. Okay, it didn't freeze at that time. What the hell is going on with this? That Half-Life sound? I don't know what that is. I don't know what the fucking plan is here. How the fuck do you make this shit work? Is it the servers? That's what they sound like. This is game ready. Maybe I'll get the drivers. What do you think? I could try and get the drivers, then restart the stream. I could do that. You want to do that? I'm gonna hit the download button. I mean, that's the only thing I can think of doing. All right, download. Oh, that's a big download. That might lag the stream. Will it? No. No, it won't. Do it. We'll download this. Restart the stream. So don't go anywhere. If it goes down, it'll be immediately back up. So don't stress about that. If it doesn't come back, refresh. I'll let you know when I do it. But I don't know what else I could do. How many bytes? 600. Fucking hell. Am I going to watch the Cyberpunk event? No. Oh, let me just put some bangers on. Nah. 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 Don't leave us. Well, if you listened, you could, you know, understand what's about to happen. Can I just have some background music, please? Something chill. Come on! That'll do. What's the chance we'll see some actual gamer moments tonight? What does that mean? You have to be more specific about that. I don't know what that means. No, you skipped it. I want some chill music. I'm relaxing. Well, I could have my pot noodle while I'm here, I guess. This is a beef and tomato pot noodle. It's probably going to make my tummy hurt, but you know what? Price game ridiculous. Ridiculous. Am I trying to run COD with like 1 gig of RAM? Look, I don't know why you don't listen. That's kind of a you problem. I mean, I've said multiple times that I have the recommended specs. Maybe there's a joke there that went over my head. Or maybe it just wasn't funny. I mean, I can't really, you know, it's up to you to decide, really. Come back to Banny one day? Who's Banny? Who's Soldier Boy? What the heck is that dance? I skip vertical point? Yeah, Is this mic on? Like, I literally have said why I did that. And it was like, you did this, what? I wanted the relaxez-vous. Nice little relaxez-vous, nice little sip of coffee. Babe, did you just send that message twice? I'm so confused. Will you have a chance to see the game? I fucking hope so. If not, fuck my ass, I guess. I mean, I don't really care. I'm sure you guys do. Which is why I care. Will I cry if I don't play Cold War? Maybe. Hold up. Nah. That's a VOD mute. That's why I'm skipping that. That mute's the VOD. It's kind of funny. I wanted to keep it all in one VOD, but now if I restart the stream, it's going to divide it anyway. You know what Twitch should really do? Why can't we have it so we can like combine two streams? Like, what if your internet goes down? You don't want to break it up. You know, let's just go back to Fall Guys. I mean, I could be playing Fall Guys right now. Damn it, I burped again. This is too many burps. All right, let's put the text back up. Boom! That's not the text. That is not the text. That is not the text. That is not the text. That's not what I thought it would be. How do I put text? All right, add a new one. Updating drivers. So now when everybody joins, they're gonna be like, oh, this streamer's got it all set up. This guy knows what he's doing. All right. This sucks. We're not on a shit stream in a while, though. I mean, the stream's not been shit. It's just this is annoying. The people who just want to watch the Fall Guys VOD, I'm going to cut all this out. So, hey. In fact, none of this will probably go on a VOD because it's not necessary, right? Like, who's going to be like, oh, streamer, you didn't include the 10 minutes where you tried to make the game work in the VOD? Unsubscribe! You want a neon pink? What effects can we do? Oh, look. Bold. Make it a bit thick. And, you know, we could make it pink. Do you like that? Do you like it? Do you like that? I like that pink. I do like that. A bit of a drop shadow as well. All right. You got it. You got it, boss. Background color. Outline. There we go. Nice green. There you go. 10 on the outline size, please. Ooh, that's looking quite good. That's looking pretty good. You like that? I like that. I think it looks pretty good. That actually kind of hurts to look at. Can I make it italic? Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Add a shadow. Damn, you really want me to pimp this? Wait, where's the shadow option? What the fuck? There isn't one. Oh, I can make a gradient.
Wow.
That just looks kind of cool. That looks badass. I'm not even mad. Make it spin. I'll just do like a fake DVD thing. This sucks. Send me some GIFs. I want to put some GIFs on. How about an underline? All right. Oh my god. It even has a watermark. Now that's like, design is my passion right there. All right. How about a bit of red? Ooh, that looks horrible! It is horrible! A little bit of green. And then top it all off with a nice bit of pink. Oh! Oh! Ah, it's horrible! Send me some GIFs. I want it. Let's put some shit on there. Let's see what GIFs that I have right now. So basically, I'm Monkey. Installing drivers for my clown car. You gotta keep your clown car upgraded. You don't want to have it like break down on you. Thank you very much, Homeless Cat, with the little bit of a spubby. 27 months.
Damn.
That looks vile. Vile nuts. I don't know. I don't think I have that many gifts saved, unfortunately. I got some weird shit saved there. This song sucks. Skip it. Next! No! Stop muting the VOD! Eh! No. 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 Yes! Clown music! What's this gift? I don't want that. Actually, I like that pizza one. I'll stick that bad boy on. Alright. Hit the refresh, and there you go. And here we go! How do you feel about this guy? The funny music. This is a banger. Do you like that guy? I don't know where he's getting the slices from, but that's kind of... It's kind of scary, to be honest. Who the fuck this again? I recognize this. It's Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog! Oh, let's talk about a GIF. Oh, the beans running. Oh, that's anime. You're fuck... You are tripping! Motherfucker just sent an anime gif. I'm gonna call you out. Sergeant Kilgore 98 just sent me an anime gif and thought I'll put that on my stream. That's not happening. Oh, the ghost! I like the ghost! That's going on. I'm gonna make him like a haunted pizza. Alright. Image. And here we go! Wait, why does it stop moving? Why is the gif shitty? Why is it stopping? Tried. You failed. Why is he stopped moving? Alright, drivers are nearly done. We got 1 minute. I'm gonna eat a pot noodle taste. I'm gonna have a taste of the pot noodle. I might just eat the pot noodle, to be honest. So anyway, subscribe to MarioInATopHat. We got great streams. Honestly, if you're joining, they're not all like this. In fact, I don't think any of them are like this, but I didn't think the game wouldn't work, so. I don't know why it's doing that. I don't. Is it 20% off? For some shit. If you sub. First time. Kind of good. I don't know. How do you guys feel about pot noodles? Like, when I, like, bite in, like, a sort of a clump, and it's just pure sodium. I kind of like that. Obviously, no webcam, but, you know, I mean, can't you tell that I'm eating? Or am I just, like, really good at, like, faking it? 20% off gifting subs? Well, go and do it! Get gifting. Give me your money now. I don't deserve it. But, you know, I can't really pitch it to you. Maybe when we have a game going, it'll be a good game. Perhaps. Party night. Some flavors are kind of poo. I say the Holy Trinity is Bombay Bad Boy, beef and tomato, and chicken and mushroom. I'd also be like the sweet curry. But that one sucks. It doesn't taste like anything. And it's stinky. I wish I had Yakuza in the store. I'll just turn that on right now. These things are big, man. Like, there's more in it than you think. I gotta hurry up. I gotta eat quick. I gotta munch real quick. I feel like Scott the Waz, you know? Eating the cereal. You used to like Bombay Bad Boy, but now your tummy hurts when you have it. It's not that spicy, come on. Alright, the download's nearly done, so I have to stop the stream to install the drivers and then get it all, the show, up and running again. It'll take like 2 seconds. So, like I say, if it turns off, just refresh or wait. You know, I'm not even paying attention right now. I'm just eating noodles. People are busting ass, like, in retail, and I'm just doing this shit. Well, it is what it is. I'm pretty pissed off, but I'll just scream after the stream real hard. Oh, coffee and pot noodle. That's how I go poo poo real quick. HD gift, please. Can I have the HD gift, please? Wait, it's not auto installing, is it? It says it's 100%. What's the fucking holdup? There you go, HD. Alright, save that bad boy. Tenor. Gif, thank you. Alright, get rid of the ghost. This one sucks. How about we change it? There you go. Oh, that's huge. Jesus Christ. Why is it so big? Why is he so big? Why is he massive? Alright, shrink him down. Nice and tiny. Probably a better way of doing this. Alright, that's me right now. That's huge. Alright, I think drivers still aren't done, which is kind of surprising. Hey y'all, Scott here! Wow. It's probably the first time I've done a stream not hungry. Because normally when I keep going, I need to have food afterwards, but I just keep going instead. But this time I'm eating on stream. That's me. That's you got like eating gifts. That's what I'm doing. So why is it on 100%? And it's not done. I don't fucking understand what it wants me to do. Yep, maybe one day we'll get the game to run. What has it been, half an hour? I mean, I could put this on a VOD. I could put it as like attempted Call of Duty, but who the hell would watch it? There's no chat. Who the hell would watch it without chat? There's nothing. Let me just tune to Mario Topat doing nothing. Just talking to fucking nobody. Why the fuck is it on 100? It's been on 100 for about 10 minutes. Fucking Black Ops Cold War. More like Cold Sore, because it's making me pissed off. I don't know what that means. That's every stream? Well, yeah, but normally there's like a game to accompany it. I can't even talk. Time to go stream and play some shooting. Do you think I'm doing this by choice? If it was up to me, I'd be playing the game by now. But I can't. So hopefully no one's gonna like tune to this category and click this stream. I doubt they would. So I'm gonna be all the way at the bottom. All the way. Which is how it should be. You know? If somebody had 2,000 views of this, I'd be surprised. Sorcon? What's Sorcon? Sorcon D's nuts? It's still on 100. What am I gonna do about this? What do I do? I'll send you a screenshot. Shut up. Alright, look at this. Look. Wait, why don't I just put it on stream? Well, it's not that big of a deal. Like, what the hell is it doing, man? Like...
Bruh.
Sorry, that was disgusting. Was that ShareX? What's wrong with ShareX? Is that the Windows XP era sound? Yeah. You don't like it? I'll make some noises for you. How about that? It's unpacking the files? Well, how long is it going to take? Fucking hell. Check if it's using any CPU at all. Who? It's using 0.1%. What does that mean? Anyone hear a noise? I'll make a couple of Windows noises for you. You like that? Fastest error sound in the world coming up. Still not done! I'm so fucking bored of this shit! What does it want from me? A sacrifice? Alright, which one is this gonna go? Maybe I'll just upload this as like a bonus VOD, but I really don't wanna. Nobody should watch this. Ever. Should be watching it right now. But these pot noodles are very hard to get on the fork. What the fuck? What the fork? Oh, seriously, I am so done with this. I've never had it do this! I've never had it just stay on 100% for God's sake! Come on! The fuck? Bro, chill, you already killed someone? Who was that? What do I do about this? I'm gonna Google it. Still not doing this pot noodle. Fucking hell. This is a lot. What do I do, chat? How do I do it? How do I fix it? You know what's even funnier? When this is done, it still might not work. That guy who called you something? Oh, the 12-year-old? Yeah, that is true. Try closing and reopening? Alright. I'm about to G-force myself to go to bed. Alright, it's open. Alright, what is it? If I have to re-download it, I'm gonna freak out. Okay, now nothing's popping up on the experience. It's just empty. There is no GeForce experience right now. Seriously. What about the guy who's from Brazil? That's a bit vague. Yep. It's broken. It's completely broken. It's broke. There's nothing there. It doesn't show anything. It just... Oh, fuck. Sorry. It's going down the wrong hole. Oh, fucking hell. Some coffee will sort that out. Mmm. Yeah, laugh it up. Laugh about hole. I said hole. Yeah, it's fucking dead. Maybe it's done. No, it isn't. It would have done something. It would have, like, said your drivers are installed. This is a load of shit. Fuck this. Even if I stop streaming, like how am I going to install the drivers if it doesn't work? This whole fucking shit is cursed. Alright. Google. GeForce Experience blank. It's blank. Fix. None of these are my errors. Did I close in the taskbar or just a window? You can't close it in the... Oh, you can. Holy shit. I don't know if you could do that. Okay, I closed the entire thing. I don't know if you closed the entire thing. Jeez, alright. Reopen it. And you know what? It didn't change a thing. What am I gonna do about this now? Did this softlock my computer? Like, I just... You know what, I'm gonna do an ultimate flex. I'm just gonna open Black Ops Cold War anyway, see what happens. See what happens, you know? Maybe something different will happen this time. Oh shit, all this shit's gonna be in front of it. Oops. Go onto Google and type in Bob's. No way. No change. Open it anyway. Might work this time. I feel like it's gonna like blue screen my computer. So it's just so fucking thick. Jesus Christ. The hell? You're seeing things that I'm not seeing. It's frozen again. It's done the exact same thing again! Fucking hell! Mm-hmm. It's the same shit. It just does the same shit every time. Why does it just freeze, though? Yeah, I know you're seeing Scott eat the cereal. I haven't turned it off. But I'm gonna be back in like 2 seconds, and if it's not fixed... And you know what's annoying? Like, we're gonna reinstall drivers, now the fucking drivers are broken! Why? I'll be back in a minute. Close this again. Oh, why is it using so much CPU? 80 CPU. What the hell? Wait, why is it on low priority? But on normal. Would that change anything? Why was the game on low priority? Is that gonna? I don't know why it's on low priority. What the fu- Well, goodbye, game. Run the game offline. Sorry, jeez. That port noodle hit different. I'm sorry, I'm so annoyed that GeForce Experience is broken. It's literally died. Actually dead. It's just completely froze. Like, I've never seen that happen before. Why has that happened now? Why has that happened now? What the fuck? All right, cool guy going offline. How do you go offline? Is there a way to do that? How do I go offline? I'm gonna have to restart to fix GeForce. Am I really gonna have to fucking do that? I don't want to do that. What if I install? Okay, nothing there. Hello, how's the Descent into Madness? It's pretty poggers. Thanks for asking. How's yours? How are you doing by watching this? Might as well get rid of this text as well. I'm not really updating it anymore. Am I gonna have to do that? You can't stream and install the drive at the same time. Yeah, I know, but there's not even an option to install it. Son of a gun. Oh, and I've got a Windows update to install. Oh, if I restart, it's gonna do that. If I restart, it's gonna do that. Try the standalone driver. Now you speak in my language. That's a great idea. That is a great idea. Let's do that. Let's give that a go. Download now. Okay, not that. And prompts tomorrow? Game ready. Start search. What's it gonna be? Okay. October 7th? Is that the right driver? That's not right. It's not the right one, is it? Also, is there no way to go offline? Like, properly? In BattleNet? No? There's no way to do that. I don't see an option. You can show offline, but that's it. All right, you know what? I don't want to restart. Okay, the newest driver is what, 45671. Okay, so it is that one. All right. Okay, download now. If this lags the stream, I don't care. Oh my god. Oh, it's downloaded it again. It's downloading it again, and it says it's gonna take 50 minutes! No! No, no, no. No. Is there nowhere that it's downloaded the fucking installer to that I can just run manually? I am not waiting an hour for that. It's Professor with the 30 months. Hey, how you doing? Oh, what am I doing? Ah, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Don't worry about it, buddy. Ah, doing fine here. Fine old Rooney. How are you doing? This is insane. Hold on. I've got a great idea. I've actually got a pretty good idea here. What if I was to launch the executable? Oh, no, 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 not like that, not like this, not like this, not like this. No. I need to shut BattleNet first. Why don't I install the drivers first? Safe mode? What if I put it in safe mode? I don't know what that does. What does safe mode do? I don't know, but I enabled it. Let's see what we get. Mm-hmm. Is it better? Is it worse? Oh, no, it's frozen again. Wait, we didn't get this far before. Could something have changed? We didn't get this far before. Did I change something? I don't know what I did. Different. Okay, that's different. Widescreen. Okay. But can you download the shaders in the background, please? Wait, can we get it to download the shaders? What if you just wait? What if we get all the shaders downloaded, then we try again? What about that? Maybe? Oh. Oh god, no, it's happened again. Oh no, it's frozen again. Okay, it's back. Why does it keep freezing and picking up? Let me just check something here. Like, before it was running low priority. Normal. Put it in normal. All right. Is that ever going to go up from zero? Ever? Is that ever going to move? Broadcaster not enabled in-game drops. I didn't see the option when I went to the Twitch page. Is that ever going to go up? That's the new game we have to play. Maybe it's the Bink video. It's the Bink video. It's always the Bink. Chat, is that ever going to go up, like, even a bit? Just a little bit.
Hello, Audi Maria Pog.
Howdy. Hi, Wobbly. What's up? Thanks for 28 months sub. Is that ever going to go up? I don't think it's going to go up. I don't know if it will. What should we do? Should we wait or should we close? I mean, hey, at least we got the menu open. That's a start. It's not going to go up, is it? It's not going up at all. It's on zero. It's been on zero for about 10 minutes. Take the L and restart. I don't want... Fine. If this Windows update takes ages, I swear to God! If it takes ages... Alright. I'm gonna restart. And if this doesn't work, fuck my ass. We got a deal? Alright? Now, I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna restart. If you wanna tune in, hang about. It'll take like 2 minutes. Touch wood. Let's find out. Okay, I don't want to do this, but... Hold on to your butts.